Guys, and welcome back to another Roblox jailbreak video. So today we are going to play some jailbreak. Get myself some cash, and I don't know why I get. There we go. We're now cop, so we can get ourselves a helicopter. So let's do this. Then we are here. This parachute maybe? I don't know. Looks like it's surface a bit too laggy, so unfortunately we can't. So. Yeah, let's go and escape real quick. So I just hijacked this. So let's get to the police station to get yourself some guns. So there's a cop right there. So I'm not going to risk anything. I also don't have a parachute. I don't think it's open or it's open, but I don't have anything. So. The cop is going to chase me, so let's go here and get ourselves some guns. Change your outfit too, so they maybe think that I'm a cop because bacon here and the police cap. So yeah, let's check jewelry store real quick. The jewelry store is open. There is whoa, lag. But there is a cop over there, so we need to kill her. We need to kill her. Oh, she does not. Let's go glitch in here real quick. So let's do this. Oh, maybe they patch it. Yes, there we go. Let's, let's get in the jewelry store. So we are now in the jewelry store. Looks like that there was only one person in here. So let's get ourselves some cash and get ourselves some 5,000 cash. So we got ourselves some 5,000 cash. Let's go and escape real quick. So let's go for y'all. No damage. So, or I'm going to get damaged like 10 seconds after I hit the cameras. Like there. Oh no, it's here. That's. I think there are no campers on the roof, but we need. Yeah, I see a cop here. So I don't know. Let's get the door helicopter. I'm also going to do this because I don't wanna get, you know, arrest because of the range. There's someone camping here. There is someone camping here. But I think it was AFK, but he was camping like, yeah. But wait, there we go. Or 5,000 cash. Yes, there we go. 6,000 cash. Let's check bank maybe, or we are, can go kill the cop, but I don't know. Bank is not open. Think I'm going to check Bad CC and SML real quick. So yeah. So we're now at Mr. Bad CC. Let's go rob this man. And yeah, Bad CC isn't broke, so that's great. Let's go and check Mr. SML real quick. And also someone saying there's a hacker, so maybe we need to watch out for it. So yeah. Oh, I don't know what that was, but maybe it was a cop that was just fly hacking or so. So we need to watch out. If it is, then I'm definitely going to switch servers because I don't wanna be in a hacking cop server because yeah, unfortunately they win because they have no skill. Yeah, so. Asma does have some 600 cash, so let's get in our helicopter. Maybe, hopefully, this is stuck. No, it is, so let's do this. Maybe we can check the bank real quick, maybe? Yeah. So there is a cop camping the bank right here. Oh, there. Whoa. Oh my god. No. Okay, no range, no range, no. I need to get out of this because I can't. My accuracy. We're now with 2v1, so. Should be something. Oh, no. Got let's kill this couple of bit. Why this guy doesn't? Work? How the heck can't this guy just stop? Did he? I think he left, but is there a key card? I don't see a key card, so I need to find a cup so we can get a key card. Maybe we can glitch in it, so I think I'm going to try to glitch in, so yeah. So I managed to glitch in the bank, which is great, so let's get to sell some cash and yeah. So the phone just exploded and let's go and get ourselves some 3000 cash. So there is a cop in the building, so we really need to watch out for him. Hopefully he is the hacker. Yeah, it is the hacker. He said he was just using. There is a cop going to get. I'm going to do this maybe, so he's going to scare. I think I will wait for a bit. This guy saved team. I'm not going to team with a camper. So, there we go. Let's do this glitch real quick. Hopefully this patch. There we go. Just did a glitch. So, no keyguard. So, I hear the door. So many camps. Yeah, there we go. I'm not going to fight them. Yeah, there is that speed hacker. There's that speed hacker. There's that speed hacker. So, whoa, look how many prisoners. This is crazy. Please reopen. No, it is. Yeah, there's a speed hack. I'm not going to survive this guy. Like, I'm literally not going to survive that guy because he can arrest me from a crazy range. I can't even hit him because of that crazy speed. So, yeah, I don't know. So, jewelry store is open. I need to fight these guys. So, at least they can't get in. So, I think no cop, so speed hacker, we need to kill this speed hacker. How the, this guy has no skill, you know. Let's go in here real quick. There we go, yes, take those L's, man. Oh no, not the team. Oh my god, he's no clipper. He's no clipper. No. This guy, man. After this, I'm going to switch off because this guy's a hacker. Let's go block this hacker No hacking for you. Also, you got that L. You didn't arrest me. I still have the money. So, yeah. Let's get yourself a helicopter, then switch surfers immediately because I hate hackers. I'm not going to risk that because, so we got ourselves some 600 cash because of the hacker. I could easily maybe get way more, but yeah, this guy should be banned from this game. Like, but let's go switch surfers and I will see you guys in a few seconds. So we're now back in on other server, so we're going to be a copper. So also it's almost 5 a.m. so I'm not going to arrest them because I'm not a camper, you know. So we're going to wait for a bit until it's 5 a.m. so then we can get ourselves some 2400 cash and maybe also just a helicopter for a parachute glitch, you know. So yeah. So it looks like that there won't come. There's a big hand, should I? But I don't know. Let's do it. This. Look, that bacon is going to chase me. I already knew. So let's do this, you know. Let's go escape this bacon air. Hopefully he doesn't see me. He's still chasing me, but I didn't be a cop because there wasn't a helicopter. Let's get in real quick, please. Hopefully he's going to chase me. So there you go. Just escaped really easy. Thought he was maybe a little bit skillful, but looks like he's. So let's go to the criminal base and get ourselves some guns. Thank you. we're now at the criminal base. Let's get ourselves some guns. Maybe we're going to go. Wait, let's go check the big store so we can. So, because we have no key, and I didn't hear anything. Didn't hear any bell or so because of the robbery. So, let's take a look at that real quick. So, I hear that there is something on a robbery. So, let's go take a look at the store real quick. I don't know for sure, but. It is open. Let's go get in the jewelry store real quick. So let's go over here. So we're now on the roof. Let's do this real quick. Whoa. There isn't a cop, so he can't get in here. So that's really good. So let's get the. Let's go do the. Yeah, I just heard that someone just oofed. So. Let's get to some. Let's go to the jewel, so then we can get ourselves some 5,000 cash. So we are now here. Let's get ourselves some 5,000 cash. And also, I'm going to do this for safety because I hear that there is a cop. I hear maybe it's a cop that's going to kill it. And I don't know if this guy just no clips, but I literally don't know. Maybe he was doing the glitch, but. To be honest, I don't think so. See, he really looks like a hacker, you know? So, get yourself some. There's the last one. Which is this one. Yes, there we go. Get yourself some fast cash. Yeah, this guy's a hacker. Hacker, no clipper, you know? But yeah, let's go escape real quick. Off the cameras. No damage there. Maybe here. Yes, no damage at all, so that's great. This no, we don't need to throw. Yeah, they're not able to just one. I hear a helicopter, you know. Yeah, there's a camper right there. There is a camper right here, man. Whoa, look how many. No, please. Please. Yes, we just escaped them. Like, easy, you know. But let's, get yourself a helicopter, then claim yourself some money. Also, we don't have keycard anymore. Those campers, man. I really don't like them, man. But let's get ourselves some. Let's claim this cash. Yeah. So here we go. 600 cash. I'm too lazy to fly this back to the prison, so I'm going to do parachute glitch maybe here in the middle of nowhere. So hopefully it will work. Wish me luck. Yeah, it didn't work. Yeah, rip. I don't know if it's patched because I did it maybe 0.1 second late. Yeah, but maybe it's patched. I hope it isn't patched. So yeah, let's explode this wall and escape real quick. So we're now here at the criminal base. I hear some sirens. So there's Thomas. We can't rob him because there is a yellow box, you know. So let's I also thought that the bank was open, so maybe we can rob it and glitch in it, you know. So I'm not going to do that way because there is a roadblock, you know. So let's get to the bank. Maybe we see some cops, so we can maybe go. Oh wait, I'm going to do this glitch real quick. Maybe it's also glitch. No, it isn't. So it's great. So we have now a gun, which is great. So then with some cover, you know, I don't know what to say. Let's do this. Snipe him. You're not really good at this game, man. You're not really good. Oh, we need to kill this dude. Yes, easy. Keycard. It's bacon hair. No, you arrest him. You piece of bacon hair. Get some bacons. I know you matters, but I don't really appreciate it that you camp. You know, I'm going to use rock flow real quick. Bank is. To use yourself. No. This is why I love the bears, because you don't fall over, you know. But this guy is so noob that he, oh my god, why there's so many cops coming from nowhere, you know. There we go, got them too, so we need to escape real quick, you know. It's not safe here, so let's get to Mr. Asimov's store real quick. So yeah, we flying. It's like we just fly for a little bit, and I see that there's a big object, so maybe there is already someone of coming here, you know, or maybe it's camping, you know, camping here, no life. If you camp the small stores, then you're pretty much a no life, because I don't think so that the people are going to get to the small stores every 10 seconds or so. So basically you're wasting 10 minutes of your life, and with those 10 minutes you maybe could easily get more money if you just played as a criminal, you know, instead of camping in a small store. But yeah, let's get to Mr. Bessie's sea real quick. So yeah, so we are now at Mr. Bessie's, and also I just see this, look at this, those bounties, like, it's crazy. I think this guy only robbed one time and killed one cop, or he even killed six cops. I just killed five cops. I already see this, because one cop kill is basically 200 bounty and also 50 cash. No, I killed four cops, because Don't Store and Asthma Store is still 250 bounty. So yeah, let's take a look at the bank maybe, because hopefully it's open, you know. So yeah, I heard that it is something open. So there was a let's get ourselves a Bugatti. Why are we still in this is there a cop? I don't think so. There is a cop. It's the same guy scamping the wolf. This literally takes no skill. We are going to how the heck can he survive those bullets, you know? How the heck does he survive those bullets? What the heck? Why are you in my way? Sorry for that rage, but how the heck can this guy just... Look how many bullets I just shot him. I'm going to get arrested because of this riot. But look, we almost just chased, like... Almost? I'm going to get... What is this girl literally doing? How the heck can this guy survive all those bullets? Like, this is crazy, right? They really need to make those guns better. Better, because that's Dutch. We are talking English now. How the heck? They really need to... Oh, this girl just... Sorry to do rich, but you know, I maybe shot like 100 max or so because of those guns. They really need to make better guns for criminals, like, so aren't good. But this was chasing me. Why you do it? Why you do this? You are just chasing me, and then you don't help me. At least just try to get a gun. But yeah, it was really intense, you know. So let's get yourself a Bugatti. Bugatti. Why you wanna get in here? You don't have skill. You literally don't have skill. I'm really playing. So camper! Another camper! We are going to get arrested because of this lag. But you know. Whoa. What the heck? Another camper! Where the heck are they all coming from? They're literally coming out nowhere, you know? But yeah, I don't know how the heck we survived. We killed like... Oh, no. What the heck? This lag, man. I hate this lag. I hate this lag. Look. I always have lag. Literally, I always have lag. This potato was a PC. I know. My laptop is just potato, you know. I'm always laggy. I swear, I was laggy. Because when I jumped, I didn't jump smoothly. I was stinging to the ground. Also, like, I'm always laggy. Always. And I bet those guys aren't going to help me because, yeah, they are all selfish, you know. Sorry that I'm raging right now, but, you know, you guys just saw that, like, I could easily killed all of them. Not easily, but, you know, I killed all of them. I killed all of them, you know? Then, like, this bacon hair, man. But, yeah, I think he's going to open this, so, yeah, let's go. Hopefully this bacon is going to, yeah. What the heck? He has literally a hacker. Hacker. I always have that guy. Yeah. Thank you so much, lag. Thank you so much. I really appreciate the lag. I almost cleaned the whole server again with cops. I think I'm going to stop right now because I'm a bit raging right now. I'm not happy with this. Like, I'm always laggy. Like, but yeah, I'm going to end the video today. Hope you guys like the video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Peace. I'm not afraid of the dark.